Here's the ingredients we'll need for the quick, easy salmon keto salad. You'll need to cut up your green leaf lettuce. Place it in a large bowl. Add 1 tablespoon of mayonnaise, 1 tablespoon of ponzu sauce, 1 sprinkle over a little bit of salt, 1 little bit of pepper, and 1 little bit of garlic powder. Mix until well combined. Once all coated, it should look something like this. Now add your cooked salmon fillet on top and enjoy.